installation of MSQL. I would like to show you how you can install MySQL for OMAC computers and Windows computers. Bikina is very simple to install to your computer.
Thank you. In this section, we will learn to create database and table. Our table will consist of customer ID, customer name, order ID and order value as the column. Now you can watch.
Thank you. In this section, we will learn how to add more column in already created table. Therefore, alter table will be used. Finally, select everything from table customers to check whether the table have been updated. Thank you.
In this section, let's now learn about adding data into table. Insert clause will be used. We will use insert and include values at the same time. Thank you. In this section we will learn about use of update clause in updating records. Again we will discuss more on insert clause.
Thank you.
A section of select and where clause. A summary of using select and where clauses. Wonderful. Now we shall learn about comparison operators. For example, equal to, not equal to, less than or greater than. Thank you. good progress. Let's now learn about use of between and in operators. In operator will be used to shorten the use of or in multiple tables or values.
Thank you.
In this section we will discuss about the use of the following. Use of order by, use of inner join, use of limit and finally joining tables. Thank you.
Thank you. good figure. Let's make a more of the unit cases. Remember that we need to use the table needs to be equal columns. Also, the first main selected rule we will reveal the formula in the final term that we have to be used. Following an expert similar basis to SQL we have learned in previous sections. Just to see what we call earlier. Otherwise, have a few comments for what we want to call your business.